Hello and welcome to one of the most recognizable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Madrid and they face Cadiz.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Kepa begins in goal. Luka Modric plays alongside Eduardo Camavinga in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. This is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, a 4-4-2 system relies on good combinations all over the pitch. The front two, the central midfield pairing, the fullback and winger, and of course the centre-backs. If you can get these combinations right, you'll have a good team.
And he's through here. In position. Oh, tremendous save!
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Luka Modric with the corner. Good-looking cross. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Well, on paper, this ought to be a mismatch. The home team with the best defence in the league, their opponents who really struggle to find the net. How will this be on grass?
Well, I have to say, they've been far too cautious in their approach. They need to get more players ahead of the ball. Coming here today will be a very tough game for them.
Cutting in, what can he do from this position? Chance to finish! There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made!
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. And a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Ivan Alejo. Attacking with vigour. And options in the centre. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Modric. The ball with Lucas Vázquez. Camavinga. Jose Lu. Might be able to set up the chance. Good piece of defending. Roger. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Thank you.
Well, that picture says it all. Ancelotti's team are back in the game now.
So underway again following the goal that made things level. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Really good build-up, but no end product.
Modric.
Now, perhaps they can counter from here. Eduardo Camavinga. Vasquez.
It should be!
Oh, that's an expert piece of defending, just as it was looking threatening. Alex Fernandez. Brahim. Vasquez.
I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending.
Ruben Alcaraz. Now, who can he play it to? Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Jose Lu. Delivering it into the box. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Ivan Alejo. Alex Fernandez.
Must be! Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Played over. Well, not quite the ideal delivery. Eduardo Camavinga. Lucas Vasquez. Brahim Diaz now. Attacking possibilities for Real.
Oh, big opportunity!
Able to close down the shot. Well, this could be a chance for Real Madrid to jump ahead from a corner.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And in by Luka Modric. And the cross goes in, and they deal with the threat this time. Chris Ramos. Now can they counter clinically? Distributing it well.
Good effort here!
Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Eduardo Camavinga. Jose Lu. Garcia. Really determined play to hang on to it. And the referee playing advantage. Decent looking pass. Alex Fernandez.
That is tackling of the highest order.
Eder Militao. And that is that. Half time here in the Spanish capital. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride.
Nacho Fernandez.
So to the keeper.
Eder Militao. Brahim Diaz now.
Well, sitting deep and just trying to form a really coherent block.
And a decent save. Full credit. A corner from Modric.
That's a nice looking ball.
And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. There's certainly not much the goalkeeper could do about that.
Well, what delight for Ancelotti. That's just what he wanted.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently.
Roger. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Well, possibilities inside the box.
Decides to shoot, and the keeper more than equal to the task.
And time for the change now.
So the corner played into the box. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, that's a super piece of defending.
Attention. Recordemos que con la entrada del partido de hoy,
an attack full of promise.
El 15% para los dos próximos encuentros en casa.
Camavinga.
Modric unable to hang on to the ball.
Plenty of support here.
And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence.
Well, pressing really high. Camavinga.
Lucas Vazquez. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Plenty of options.
And he's through here. He's gone and missed that gilt-edged opportunity.
Well, sometimes in these 1v1 scenarios, you have too much time to think about it. He should do better for me, though.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make a double substitution. Brahim. On to Fernandes.
Modric.
This could be troublesome. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here.
Well, as you can see, he gets a touch on this, but it's not quite enough to stop the goal. It was a good effort, though.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score.
Roger.
And in possession, Fernandes.
Juanmi.
Nicely timed tackle. Eduardo Camavinga. Vasquez.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Delivering it. Nacho. Eder Militao. Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Must score! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Another short corner here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Have to pay attention defensively. Well, he took care of it defensively. No let-up on the pressing front. Camavinga. It's with Dani Ceballos.
Intelligent threaded pass here. In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Five minutes left. Lucas Vasquez. It's with Jose Lu. Luka Modric.
Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
And over comes the corner. And delivered into the box. Good piece of defending. Hernandez. Carcelén. And it's with Hernandez. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. Just the challenge that was required. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it broke down, alas. Alex Fernandez. Escalante with it. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.